Welcome to Xinye Textile Company Limited. We were born by the government owned on 1968. We released it on 2006. Our dyeing factory built up on 2011 and our new plant upgraded on 2017. So we have all kinds of facilities like spinning, weaving, dyeing, printing, finishing facilities with the upgraded laboratory facilities. We wholly vertical set up mill from cotton collection, blowing, cutting, combing, drawing, sizing, roving, spinning, and also the shuttle with weaving, dyeing, printing, and finishing. Our own spinning and weaving set in Henan province with monthly capacity of 16 millimeter grids and 20,000 ton year. Our own dyeing, printing, and finishing setup in Hubei province with a monthly capacity of 4 million meters. And we are one of the largest cotton spinners and weaver in China. So thank you so much for visiting our booth.